Your Sunday morning drive might look a little different for some of you in Tupelo. Part of North Green Street will be closed starting tomorrow morning at 7 from North Gloucester Street to Madison Street. Tupelo Water and Light will have a crew out there repairing a water line. There will be a detour set up on Madison Street in the meantime. The section of road will reopen as soon as repairs are completed.